subscribe and press the bell icon to never miss a video from NYOOOZ.
The Madhya Pradesh Election Commission has asked the candidates who are contesting elections to ensure using eco-friendly disposal of the campaign material. The State Chief Electoral Officer V.L. Kanta Rao issued a notice directing this to all the political parties. According to the reports, Environment Ministry requested the Election Commission of India to direct parties to campaign in an environment-friendly manner. It has also issued an advisory to political parties to not use any product made of plastic. It has also been directed municipal corporation to charge money from the political parties if they require extra arrangements for disposal of materials. NYOOOZ Desk.